DutchX is a decentralized ERC-20 trading protocol based on the Dutch auction principle. But wait, what is a Dutch auction? A Dutch auction is an auction mechanism where the price of an asset starts high and then decreases until a price where all offered assets can be sold. The auction clears at the same price for everyone. The last bidder will receive the asset at the price he placed his bid, and all the other bidders will receive their assets at a lower price than the bid they originally placed. Now, how does this Dutch auction principle work on the DutchX? Participants first need to deposit the tokens they want to trade into the DutchX smart contract. There are two types of participants on the DutchX, sellers and bidders. There are also two phases in the trading process, one before the auction starts and one during the auction itself. In the first phase, sellers participate by placing their orders. If the deposit phase is over and at least an equivalent of $1,000 is reached, the auction begins at double the closing price of the previous auction. Now the second phase begins. The price starts falling according to a decreasing function, and bidders can actively place their bids. With the DutchX, bidders have the option to immediately claim the tokens once they have placed their bid. Once the entire volume has been bid upon, the price is determined and the auction clears. Participants will now claim their tokens. Sellers will receive the token they were asking for, and bidders that claimed before the auction ended can receive any remainder in the form of the sell token. The Dutch auction principle benefits all participants. On the one hand, bidders are incentivized to take part at the highest price they're willing to pay. Otherwise, they might be left out. On the other hand, this mechanism incentivizes high bids, which are beneficial to the seller. It's that simple. Now, the only thing left is for the participant to withdraw the tokens from the DutchX smart contract. Or, if they intend to trade often on the DutchX, we recommend that they leave their tokens in the smart contract in order to avoid gas fees. This video should give you the gist of how the DutchX works, but for more technical information, please check out our documentation.